Good Sunday evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Mark Collins to talk about a forecast that looks fairly dry here as we head into the evening. Just a few isolated showers near the I-75 corridor. Most of us, though, staying dry, and overnight lows dipping down into the upper 60s. Inland areas from Jacksonville, especially west of the river, but some low 70s will show up along our coastal spots. Then for tomorrow, we're going to be warming as we head through the afternoon, and a couple pop-up showers are possible, mainly during the afternoon hours over inland zones. Odds of rain only around 20%, and we'll see high temperatures climbing into the low 80s to start our work week. So only a 20% chance of rain, temperatures held in check, but it will be warming up as we head through the work week. By Thursday into Friday, those 90s return, and a much drier weather pattern to take us through the next several days, as showers will be few and far between, with rain chances mainly around 20%. Enjoy the night.